I'm Josh Phegley, catcher for the Oakland A's, and I was diagnosed with ITP in 2010 after discovering some abnormal bruising. At first, it was a scary situation because I'd never heard of ITP, but organizations like PDSA have raised a lot of awareness in that situation. I urge anyone that's been newly diagnosed to reach out to them and gain some more information.